go. Right behind us, Skeeter. 110, Nick and Josh. Or John, I'm sorry. One 11, Stan and Dale. Good job, guys. Right behind that Ranger. Redbone, what number are you?
105, okay.
Same thing, they come all the way up after it, just, but it's almost like they did want that fluke moving fast, like, but then I do that, stop it, and that's when they, yeah, it's like I'd burn it, and then kill it, and that's when you'd always get your. Get out of here. Didn't take long.
Nope. I think it's a bass.
He's spinning, I think.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's a good spot.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Nice one.
Okay.
Nice one. Okay, maybe we won't go just yet.
Oh, shit. You got some juice.
Yeah, back compartment. Okay. They woke up.
Give her a half pound penalty.
Yeah.
And you can't tell it.
So we'll keep an eye on it. Net?
No, I don't think so.
Get out there too. There's got to be a lot of them.
Tell me if that's anything you want me to use at all. Another nice spot.
That gun fit?
Yeah. I don't throw anything else on big tournament day. Junk is back. Yeah, that was part of the problem. Some of the places I was fishing, I couldn't fish it here today.
Yeah, you're just digging.
Yeah. And there's so much of that.
Swan, yeah.
Yeah. One, Matt. That's a good one. A little largey. We'll take it.
Yep. Hey, he's been caught before. His jaw's all jacked up.
All jacked up.
Yeah.
Spot.
That's probably what the world swirled our stuff.
Yeah.
Get rid of
them. Ow, bastard. Give him a bear hug. I think a lot of them are carp, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It looks like old buddy finally got off your hole. Looks like old buddy finally got off your hole.
Did he?
I thought so. Unless he's behind them docks, I can't see him. Got four. One's a tiny one, though. Y'all got any yet?
Yeah, we got two.
Yeah.
I went to another spot.
Yeah.
And I had two good bites there.
Okay.
But they just nipping at the back of it. They were like, they'd come up and roll on it.
Yeah.
One of them rolled on it with a freaking giant. But she never, I don't even think she ever had it.
Yeah.
He's off of it. I'm gonna ride over there, but I never saw him leave. Unless he just went to the by on the back of it. And he was sitting way off of it.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna head on. I'm sure we'll see you around. Said, I'm sure we'll see you around. Good luck, man. Times you're going to get caught and let go, so. Yes, sir.
Solid one.
Yeah.
Joe Cole. Hit the pole. Double tap.
Where's the button?
Over there. Nice little upgrade. That's where he said if you have six fish in the boat, you gotta stop fishing.
Yeah.
It's like, this is where I'd like to be casting. Heck, man,
this is when it gets
irritating. So you basically have to, like Bazemore was telling me, there's a specific amount of stretch, like good stretch, you have to cut around to make that zone or whatever. Dude, I watched him, man. I could have sworn it was a freaking... I'm surprised I haven't had to do it yet, honestly.
Look, man, I never said it was pretty.
That's a heck of a call right there.
One freaking hook.
How in the world? Nice one.
Damn, our two biggest ones come right here.
Yeah. Come on. He's a little, little. One of them things are eating them.
I know, and that's the thing, is you know there's
yeah.
a big bass somewhere that's waiting for one of these little guys.
I've actually had one do that before. I'm a little one of damn tournament that way, or it was just a club tournament. I remember, I mean, I pulled up to a point and this thing started schooling. I mean, just like scared schooling.
Yeah.
That didn't take long.
No.
That.
What was that?
All the marks too. I was like, yeah, those are bigger marks.
Yep. that string.
I mean, how is it not a spot or something?
You know, yeah, that's the thing I like. Train wreck it and then they're tiny.
Yep. They gotta try to kill it.
Well, I mean, you obviously know the bait's here, like that.
Yeah.
Dude, there's a couple that, like, I just play back in my mind. I'm just like, oh my gosh, I had that. Let me look at Black again. I know Black's the smallest. Yeah, he definitely spawned out.
Yeah. We'll just keep stopping and going, I guess. Gonna be close again.
I was gonna say, man, that was a weird bite. I don't know.
Thank goodness you came. I'm trying to do a little slide.